New at noon, two men face charges right now after a smash-and-grab burglary. North Greenbush Police say they were called to Alnoor Deli and Grocery in Snyder's Lake early this morning. By the time officers arrived, police say Keith Davidson and Dylan Patti had fled the scene. They say investigators tied several things stolen from the store to the pair of men. Well, right now, both men are waiting to be arraigned in North Greenbush Town Court.